Christmas with G.K. Chesterton. A mass of legend and literature, which increases and will never end, has repeated and rung the changes on that single paradox, that the hands that made the sun and the stars were too small to reach the huge heads of the cattle.